And it's that time again. Here we are at the opening fixture of the Academy Division. Which way will this game go? Team lineups have been announced. Let's see how they weigh up against each other. Home team has gone with this lineup. Now let's look at the away team. So we're on. Which way will this game go? Chance just to regroup now. And he's inches away from goal. Let's see how close that one was to going in. From the keeper there. That's weathered by the defender. Oh, it's a clear chance, and it's saved by the keeper. Corner kick now. Let's take another look at that wonderful save. Up from this set piece, aim towards a penalty spot. Striker's ball, and he's back in possession. Good interception. Has indicated 1 minute of stoppage time. Oh, well intercepted. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Half time then. Let's hope for some goals in the second half. So, level at half time, and we're underway again. But who's going to take the initiative? It's a tight game. Create something with this attempt. That's well off target. The defender's back on the ball. This game could go either way, but there's still chances to take the lead. The shot's on, his teammates swarm him, and rightly so. Great stuff. Coming, he'll be pleased getting on the score sheet, but can he add to it? The referee gets the game back underway. What a well-timed tackle. of legs here then. Good, clean game so far. Looks like the referee's going to have words here, but he's going to keep his cards in his pocket. Oh, that was a close one. Let's take another look. So much pressure. A bit nervous on the run up, but he managed to convert with ease. It's 1-1. The fourth official has indicated 1 minute of stoppage time. And the referee signals the end of the game. It's ended level here. Yep, no arguments there. Great performance from a player who really is in fine form.